And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart.
So this is love. So this.
So I'm currently in Claremont right now, and we are parked about three houses down. Alyssa's gonna do a virtual tour for a client, and she thinks it's weird to show up 10 minutes early. Where I come from, 10 minutes early is on time. So I'm curious, if you have an appointment, do you wait until the right at 1 o'clock, or is 10 minutes early okay? I always love houses that when you open the door, they've got the high ceilings. Let's check out upstairs here. Wow. People still live here, as you can tell. That's a cute room. Florida's typically known to be like extremely flat, but here in Claremont, there's actually hills. Like this house is up on a hill. It almost feels a little like LA, but this is so random because even when we drove down to Miami, I think everything is just super flat, but for some reason, Claremont has hills.
Florida with love. When I link with Mexico, I knew I found a plug. Rest in peace, ecstatic, yelling shorty.
This is pretty cool. Check this out. So we're at this brewery, and they got these cool little Instagram and Facebook counters up there that when you like and follow, it changes in real time. Have you followed it yet?
All right, I'm gonna follow it. So see right here. Better flip the
so
camera.
So now it's 50:35. Hi,
baby. Hi. Hi.
Come here, baby.